Now I want to hack the. I need to hack the security system first. But I think, should I let the guard? There's gonna be guards coming through there, so I wonder if I should let them go or have the robot take care of them. I want to take. I want to turn off that camera. It's a pain in the ass. I think they would actually just bugger off, so there's probably no need to kill them.
Access granted.
There we go. Woo! Got both of them at the same time. So we'll disable the camera. We'll leave that robot off for now. So we want to put that in there. Yep, the disc reader, so we can set off the trap. First, I'll just yeah, you know, make a save. Just in case. Right, I got 2 practice points.
Pritchard, are you still tracking the scientists?
Of course.
Simulate feedback along that route. Make it strong enough to vibrate their implants. They have to feel it.
A signal, eh? Not bad, Jensen. I'm sending it now.
Now, 2 guys will be coming along. Off they go. And there's the other one. So yeah, I didn't really need the robot to kill them. Just let them do their own stuff. And now, the moment I've been dreading for, there's a boss fight. This is not the last boss fight, this is like the second last. Oh, however you want to say it, pistol? No, we don't want to take pistol, we want to have a look around. Is that machine gun ammo? Looks like machine gun ammo, yes it is. And that looks like sniper rifle ammo, which I don't have a sniper for. We'll just get down here now. Frames are dropping a little bit. That'd be Fraps' fault. So yeah, this boss is a bit of a pain in the ass because he is both the first and the second boss combined together. So he's invisible, he's speedy, and he's got fucking heavy machinery. Thanks for that. Yeah, he's got like heavy machine guns as well. There is a way to be him. He can actually be the easiest boss you fight. But yeah, again, one of the goddamn hardest. And I want to get my revolver out for this, because the revolver is pretty powerful. Look at that, 58 bullets for that, and it's explosive. So I kind of want to throw. Gas grenades. No, I actually want to throw MP. Let's get 6. Yeah, get 6 ready. Come on, I want to throw the landmine. I want to throw the mines first to get him. You see what I mean when I fight him? I don't expect him to be in my first time. Ah, what the fuck is up with these guys? But when you fight this guy, he's naked. Someone's got like some. You know, weird taste here. I don't want to see this.
Your tenacity, Adam Jensen, is really quite irritating. We'd like you to stop now.
I'm afraid I can't, Zao. You see, I figured it out. I know what you and your conspiracy buddies are planning.
Do you? How clever.
See, there he is!
A new biochip. A software upgrade that limits what augmentations can do. You're creating a
He's right there, right next to him!
You kidnap Megan Reed's team to do it, and you're seizing control of the market to ensure it gets distributed. All because you're afraid of people like me. Augmented people, with the power to resist you.
No one's afraid of you, Mr. Jensen. All your blundering around and childish interference hasn't stopped a thing. Tell me, have you been to a limb clinic lately?
No.
Let me guess. That was supposed to shut me down, right? Leave me broken and begging?
The orgs were recalled! You should be offline!
Women never fail to underestimate men.
See, there he is! What the fuck?
You should have stayed dead, Jensen.
And you should have stopped being gay. You got me pissed off now, naked man.
I underestimated you, Jensen. Behind you, Jensen.
You're not behind me. Oh, fuck, you got me. Right, I think my gun does splash damage, but I'm not sure. I've got to be really careful how I'm going to beat him. Because he is a bit of a pain in the ass to beat. And using this mouse and keyboard does not help. I don't want him running around, because if I have him running around, he's going to be a pain in the ass to beat. Alright, I think I'll just throw some gas grenades, because they do help a lot. I want to skip this.
But even I have orders.
Fucking got me with the... Son of a bitch. I really need to get some distance away from him. He is a pain in the ass. This again. Just keep my...
I thought you'd be more formidable than this.
Right, I want to get my... No, I don't want that, I want infantry. Sorry about this. Just to set up my EMP straight away. Equip. So I don't have to fiddle around with the keyboard. I'm still not that great with the keyboard. I want to combine this. There we go. I want him to stay away from me.
I'm right over here, my friend. Come get me.
So what I mean, well, he's been a bit of a bitch. See, there he is. I went over my own fucking grenade. I mean, my own mine. Shit. Last time I beat him, it was pure luck.
Will you lose your nerve, Jensen? Now that the end.
But last time I didn't have an explosive revolver with me, so I'm probably a bit more. Well, I'm more well armed now, and I've got see through.
Look at you, jumping at shadows like a scared.
Shit! Probably taking him head. I don't think taking him head on is a good idea, but trying just to get those fucking grenades to work is a pain in the ass. As it says, I'm more skilled with a pad than what I am with the mouse and keyboard. The gas grenades will help me a lot. I was pressing the wrong buttons there to begin with.
How can a man be so? I thought you would be more formidable than this.
Fuck off. I know what he's gonna do. I've got splash damage on you, bitch.
Me all the way here. Finding me now should be simple.
Actually, no, wait. I want to Alright, I've got this, using a quiff. Let's give myself some more health. Go on. Come and get me! Come on, man!
Do you realize?
Inventory, I want to set up some explosives, actually. Equip.
It took losing Yelena, but you have right over here.
Shit! EMP, oh, he did that shit on me.
Like a blind man, this has
been a long fuck. Son of a bitch.
Like a blind
man. Come on.